This is a clay pot. It's actually a piece of coil pottery, and it's from Papua New Guinea. And you can see it's been had a lot of fire lit underneath it, so it's been used for cooking. Can see from the rim how it's been coiled and made. I'm not sure what's been cooked inside. I got this in New Guinea in 1990 when I was there. It's obviously being used quite heavily. It's very heavy. It's about probably just over a foot long.